got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yep.
Who needs three yachts?
Bruce Wayne, apparently.
That's right. Cancel.
One guy got $75,000 in compensation. Can you believe that?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all. I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through this one car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
Batman, I could use some help here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. That military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. An RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, God.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Getting out of this cell. No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy. And activate missile barrage. Level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage to Clean's weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. You can't lock me in here like some human. Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? And a six-man element patrolling the
perimeter. This building locked. We're moving as fast as we can.
By the way, I've got Jack Ryder in the interview room.
Screw you! Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay. After you finish...
Never seen him up close before.
...with Michaels and work your way back...
We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
Is it just me? The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there. Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray.
You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante? One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action, if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
And missed the biggest story of the year? Hell, the century? This is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try. Trouble always finds me.
Tape 8, October 15th. Still no sign of the Preacher. No records, nothing. Something tells me he won't stay hidden for long. The Lord has designed the most cruel and dark place.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends. Tonight's the night we finally break the bat.
I just keep waiting for something bad to happen. And then I realize it already has.
I've never seen anything like this, man. Even Gordon looks worried. Nothing scares that guy.
Batman, we're not doing too good.
I have to get back out there.
Bobby,
you're not going anywhere.
They pulled him from the car. He was screaming. They beat him.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights. You know, from what I've been hearing, that car of yours more than evens the odds. And that's without the guns.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close.
He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks,
Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the stuff.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store. It begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as... What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going rum, rum, really fast. Tick-tock, detective. Tick-tock. Learn how to drive. Can that ramshackle motor handle this? Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Work that undeveloped brain of yours. Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more. Now pay attention, detective. Go left. Detective, what's that I hear? Is it time's winged chariot hurrying near? Come on, detective. It's a linear course. Waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Congratulations, detective. Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
You hear about Riddler? He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual, anyway.
Identity confirmed.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna, and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves. Have you heard from Tim? I mean, Robin. There's people around you that can help, Batman. People you've trained.
This had better work.
If my dad finds out I'm still in Gotham, he's gonna kill me. I think it might be worth getting some extra help on this.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight. restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens, this whole operation.
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside. If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne. Flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Simulation activated.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call me backup? What's happening? Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
You said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way. Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.